Hey guys, and welcome to New Zero. Before continuing to the video, I request all of you please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also press the bell icon to get the latest updates. So let's continue this topic. Today we are going to discuss about a very interesting topic. Lionel Messi get red card 40 seconds into Argentina debut 17 years before World Cup final versus France. So let's continue the details. That's because the legendary forward was sent off just 40 seconds. Messi will lead Argentina out against France in Sunday's World Cup final, and in doing so, the 35 years old will overtake Germany's Lothar Matthaus for the most World Cup appearances in history. Several other records are in danger of being broken on Sunday too, including most World Cup wins as a player and most World Cup assists. But Messi's stunning international record was the last thing on people's minds when he made his Argentina debut 17 years ago. The then-Barcelona starlet was just 18 years old when Jose Pekermen selected him for the senior side in 2005. Messi's chance to shine came on 17 August when Argentina played Hungary in a friendly Budapest.